You know you're a dead man, right?
On the contrary, my dear, I do. Unlike your one-night escapades, I've known them for quite some time now. Just like I know BMG will be here soon. I have something waiting for him, though.
What up, Mina? What's the word? I'm sure by now you already know about justice and shit. Local must be local to fuck with me like that, for real. Mina, my look, I practically raised you, alright? So don't be telling me no BS, it's no time. Has my bro been here? If so, where he heading? Mina could never hide anything from me. She went on and told me about BMG plans and how he wanted me out of the way for a little while. I'm aware of their history, and his revenge BS might jeopardize Justice's life. One other person to call.
Hello, Miss Jinx. And why am I blessed with your presence? Ready to join my family, maybe? Or has it plagued recent travels?
I'm here because I'm trying to find out what's going on with Justice. Justice was kidnapped. Do you know anything?
Yes, I am. If it were anybody else, this info would be costly, Miss Jinx. But Play is like a brother to me. And I want to help any way I can. You, on the other hand, Miss Jinx, will owe me one personally.
Oh, really? I'll do that. I will tell Play that. But to be honest, all the money that he got coming in for you...
Don't worry. I will summon you when I need it. Now, back to what you're here for. Loco is at his and BMG's old hideout. The last place BMG would suspect, of course. Tell BMG to be careful and bring Justice back.
Really? Nah, I'll pass. I would never work for your kind. Never in life.
Find out anything?
It's my loyalty. It's all about money.
Thought I might find you here.
What's up with you?
Better than you from what I hear. Your brother's other half came by the estate earlier. Wanted some info on Sir Loco.
Yeah, I need the same info. My bro on a revenge mission, and his action may jeopardize Justice's life.
He's at your old hangout.
If Loco picked there, then it's obviously a trap. Thanks, Cam. I'm out. Oh, and we'll talk later on how you acquired this info.
Man, this place ain't changed a bit. Don't know why he choose this place. He taking me for a joke for real.
Mr. Money, Good seeing you again.
You being here was your second mistake. I plan on handling both of them now.
Okay, let's catch up later, shall we? Right now, I have a few friends I want you to meet. Yeah!
Man, what the chunks of the mother, how hard we really motherfucking business? You know what I'm saying?
This is how it ends, Hanji. The better man won. See you in hell, old friend.
Man, saving your ass is starting to be a habit.
Oh, fuck you, nigga. Took your ass long enough.
I guess you can guess what happened. BMG went back to the block, and I pretty much got some good booty that night. Things still the same, I mean, we still running the city, but you never know. We might be back.
Young Nada Man. Yeah. This is a
I'm the topic of discussions, I'm the one they always talking about. Roll the red carpet out, bitch, cause I'm ballin' out.